Not so long ago, people still lived in Labrador's far north. A generation ago, in the late 50s, they were relocated, moved south by the government to communities like Nain. But this is their birthplace, their true homeland. So each spring, they would return to hunt, to fish salmon and char. Some still do. I'm Pauline Thornhill. Tonight, Land and Sea goes north of Nain to the island called Cutthroat.